The central mission of the Congress was defined by Gandhiji as the industrial progress and prosperity of India. The Congress mission is anchored in a very simple idea. It is not a new idea. It is an ancient Indian idea. An idea where humanity is united in love, in compassion, and harmony. And in this great, great country of ours, it has always and always will trump hatred.